All right, so after I remove the lashes, and there's remover still on her lashes, I like to leave the pads on. I like to take the wet, oil-free wipe and wipe them down. And this is the first step. All that excessive amounts, take off, up and down, up and down. This is getting the majority off. It's not completely cleaned yet. Another section, a clean section of the wipe. Just like that. And then I'm gonna slowly take the pads off. And with another clean wipe, same thing. Make sure it's all off.